students. My name is Ora Rausaipson. I am in 4th standard. My school name is Cottage Academy in Parbhani. I learn Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Sir has education is powerful weapon. Education is powerful weapon which you can use change the world. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, full name is Abul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam. He was born in Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu in October 15, 1931. His family is really humble. In his childhood, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam sold newspaper to make ends meet. He was 11th President of India. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is the best example of rags to riches. I say that it means richness of a knowledge. In Vision 2020, a master plan to transform India into a developed country. We know that Mr. APJ Abdul Kalam sir has always been known for his intelligence to think beyond reality. APJ Abdul Kalam knows that vision is really important to each and every country growth and success. In Vision 2020, the nation are agriculture, education, healthcare, information, technologic, that's why Vision India 2020 is really very important to our country. Vision 2020, this Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam thought is just not a thought, it's a process that needs to be developed and work towards the nation growth.